Malavika Manmohan is a popular South Indian actress who works predominantly in Malayalam and Tamil language films. She gained immense popularity due to her role of Sarla in Nirnayakam. She made her Bollywood debut playing Ishan Khattar's sister in Beyond the Clouds. Malavika has also made quite a name for herself as a fashion designer. She launched her clothing brand, The Scarlet Window, in 2015. Before we reveal the net worth, controversies, relationships and more about this diva, we request you to please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News. Malavika Mohanan's total net worth is estimated at around $2 million. Her main source of income are acting and advertisement. She also owns a fashion brand which makes up a part of her salary. The actress was rumored to be dating Vicky Kaushal around 2018 and 2020, but they never commented on the same. The two are reportedly childhood friends. In 2019, the actress was brutally trolled for posting a photo on her Instagram profile, which went viral in no time. In the photo, she was seen wearing a white tank top and blue shorts and was looking ravishing. However, her dressing sense did not go down well with many social media users, and she even received derogatory comments questioning her character. In another controversy, Malavika Mohanan lashed out at a fan of a film, Master, who created a cartoon featuring its cast. She called him sexist as he had shown Malavika the only female in the cartoon taking care of the cooking, while others were seen either chilling or doing their respective jobs. However, in response to her objection, she was brutally trolled on social media. And finally, she had to delete her tweet. Born on August 4, 1993, Malavika is the daughter of cinematographer K.U. Mohanan. She did her schooling in Payyanur, Kerala. She completed her graduation in mass media from Wilson College, Mumbai. She was born and brought up in Mumbai while her family hails from Kerala. She made her acting debut with the Malayalam film Pattam Pol in 2013. She has done films in many languages like Tamil, Telugu and Kannada. She has appeared in films like Nanu Mattu Varalakshmi, The Great Father, Master and Peta. She has appeared in advertisements for brands like Hero Honda, Minute Maid and Matrubhumi Yatra. After a series of lead roles in Malayalam and Kannada language films, she won critical acclaim for her role in Majid Majidi's 2017 drama film Beyond the Clouds, in which she portrayed a dweller of Mumbai's Dhobi Ghat area. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News, and don't forget to like, share and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook and log on to our website www.thevocalnews.com for latest news updates.